Good morning to all of you again. Some people who joined just now, there are 22 now. Anyway, see, we announced India Art Festival, virtual India Art Festival in the month of August, first week. That was a very rough and tentative announcement. Of course, the India Art Festival started in 2010-11, have completed 10 years. We have put up almost 17, 18 editions in Mumbai, Delhi, and Bangalore was about to start this year from April, but then obviously it got postponed. This is the first time all three editions at Mumbai, Delhi and Bangalore are postponed. So this COVID pandemic has forced us to change the ways to present art, look at the alternative platforms, alternative ways to view the art and reach out to the wider audience. So it started first in Europe, Western countries, somewhere in the month of June, July itself. The virtual editions, the virtual art fairs, even virtual exhibitions started taking place. From India, though, we were just watching them closely, how it is happening. Virtual means what? वहाँ से beginning थी हमारी. So it was sort of, you know, recreating the ambience of stall on the device, desktop, laptop or mobile. Anyhow, now because of pandemic, we are using the devices, our cell phone or laptop or desktop more than any other time. So, of course, those virtual editions which we were following in the art field, we thought let us, you know, experiment it and announced this virtual edition in the August. And then we started developing on that lines, and then August, September, October, November. And we, along the same time, we were, you know, watching very closely that Western art fair. Art Basel also put up virtual edition. There were many Hampton art fair, and there were many smaller art fair. If you do the Google search, you will get a whole lot of virtual art editions, art fairs, which happened in Europe and some South American, North American countries. Of course, in Asia, there are very, very rare, very few, don't know the reason. But most of the art fairs which happened, virtual art fairs which happened in Western world, they were not, you know, satisfactory for the organizer as well as for the exhibitors. Now, reasons are many. I come slowly one by one because I was watching them closely. People announced a virtual edition, you know, so quickly in the month of June, July, August. We took a whole lot of time, and then I thought if we tweak with the model which has come up, we can, you know, create some kind of alternative way to view the art and, you know, buy art from the point of art buyers, art collectors, interior designers, architects. So most of the virtual art fairs, even today, there are so many trade exhibitions taking place in India. Not art, I'm not saying art, but trade exhibitions, say for the consumer products, or say for architects, or, you know, some other furniture. And there are even educational fairs which are happening on the different platforms. So all these Indian platforms are doing the same thing which were done in the Western countries. But as I said, I was watching closely. I was reading online reports in New York Times or, you know, some European newspapers. Why Art Basel or any other virtual art fairs were not, you know, satisfactory for organizer also? Because as an organizer, suppose if I'm putting something in Mumbai Nehru Center, or as an organizer I'm putting something in Tagra Stadium Delhi or Chitrakala Parishad Bangalore, I myself should also get satisfied on the fourth day in the evening when I see the footfalls, I see the visitors, and I see the artists and galleries, their smiling faces. Of course, all the stalls never do trade. Many stalls does blanks also. Some do good sale. Sale is a part and parcel of the art fair network. So why organizers were not satisfactory? Because it may be their first experiment, and then we took almost 3-4 months to follow on their footsteps. So first of all, today also same thing is happening in India. There is a big registration. Once somebody goes in the virtual art fair web portal, the registration page opens. That page asks you, user, your name, email ID, cell phone, and then that password is generated, auto-generated, which goes to in their email ID. So we are having that kind of website, eindiaartfestival.com, for many years, where registration is there, but that is simple website. Now, because of this registration, the reports, news reports, media reports, and some unconfirmed reports from the PR people with whom I was in touch, rather friends, not never first hand, because the PR done by Art Basel people, one technical guy, a luckily friend of mine from California, was knowing them, and he knew the first-hand reports that why it failed miserably or not satisfying. Because of this registration, now I will tell you simple India Art Festival. We are doing from 10 years. Now, Nehru Center, we also do registration. There is a registration desk. People fill up the form. They write their name, number, and address and everything, and they give it to us. So, thus, we are having 10 years database. Now, I will tell you, out of, suppose, whatever the number of people comes, suppose in 1 hour, 100 people come on the registration desk. Out of 100 people, at least 8 to 10 people refuse to do registration. मतलब argument करते हैं, हमारा registration का जो staff होता है, staff मेरे पास, शुरू में आता था, अभी नहीं आता मेरा staff. They say ki, sir, he is not doing registration or she is not doing registration. So first time, maybe many years back, I listened their argument. Are you are doing India Art Festival for many years now, and we know you do whole lot of advertisement. Newspaper se to pata chal jata hai. So why do you want my details? I will come anyhow next year also. Mujhe nahi dena hai details. So we apologize them. We say please do come. We never send anybody back. So 10% people, even at the venue, knowing India Art Festival, where you know. They don't want to fill up registration. Out of 90% people who will fill registration, my 10 years experience, again, I'm telling you from that registration form, 20 to 25% people fill it wrong. Their email ID or cell phone is wrong. So this is the case with the India Art Festival at the venues. Now, when you are putting art fair, virtual art fair online, online goes all over the world, all over India. I don't know how many people knows India Art Festival or any other art fair. They have reservation giving their data, giving their cell phone, giving their email ID. So 70 to 80% people, even after coming to homepage of any virtual art fair, they used to go back. They don't give that registration. So 20-30% people used to register. And then who are those 20-30% people? Those 20-30% people hote the, either artists or galleries or curators or art writers or art historians, jisko koi dar nahi, mera data chala jayega. Got it? So it's simple. So this was the first reason why this art fair could not fair. The second reason, the virtual is a complex mesh and complex thing. The navigation is very complex. So if navigation is very complex, moving from there to there is complex, then I don't think that anybody will stay there, that mental game, for longer time. Apart from navigation, VR ambience, complete VR ambience is, as I said, complex. Handling, clicking here, there. It takes again a lot of time, energy, mental energy. So people don't have time. People look for to reduce the number of clicks. Number of clicks agar kam kar diye, so people will be happy. अभी हमारा जो वेबसाइट है वर्चुअल इंडिया आर्ट फेस्टिवल विच वी डिजाइन दैट आई विल कम बैक टू द फीचर्स व्हेन आई विल ओपन द फेसबुक सो दैट नेविगेशन सिस्टम हैज टू बी सिंपल दैट वाज वन रीजन कॉम्प्लेक्स नेविगेशन सिस्टम रजिस्ट्रेशन देन सो मेनी नंबर ऑफ क्लिक्स अगेन दोज वेयर द 4 days आर्ट फेयर्स ऑल वेयर 4 days आर्ट फेयर्स नाउ वी डू इंडिया आर्ट फेस्टिवल इन वेनूज दिल्ली मुंबई बैंगलोर for 4 days. At Venus, 4 days is enough because we do whole lot of advertisement 1 month before the event it starts, because so many invitations also goes to architects, interior designers. As we have 10 years, we have 16, 17 years data, because we are running Indian Contemporary Art Journal, that is a magazine, quarterly art magazine, from 2004. So since that time, invitation goes to the people. Newspaper, people read every day morning. So that goes to them very fast. So at the venue, 4 days, 26, 27,000, 33,000 people will come, and the art fair is successful because so many people came. अभी ये जो वर्चुअल है 4 दिन का, इसमें 4 दिन में you have to reach out to the so many people. You are having the whole world who can join virtual art fair from anywhere. It is not limited to Mumbai or Delhi or Bangalore. I was talking about that 4 days period for the virtual events. In 4 days, you know, see, this is an online thing. When we do at Mumbai, Delhi, Bangalore, what we do, we put up hoardings. Here, there are many people available today who are participating in the India Art Festival from 10 years. Some are there from 5 years. Some are there from 2-3 years also. Right? So, they know in 4 days' time, 1 month before that, we put up hoardings, we put up newspaper ads in top newspapers, that front page articles, front page ad. So, whole lot of activity. That word reached to the right people in that city that something art fair is happening there, and they come, those who are interested in art, to buy art. Even Delhi, Mumbai, Bangalore are the kind of cities, they may not be art buyers, but they are art lovers, huge number of art lovers who like to see art. They may not be able to buy it, or they don't want to buy it. So all those people come, and that becomes art fair in 4 days. Now in online, aap kitne logo ke paas pahunchoge, agar suppose aapne 10 din se bhi le liya, because it is online. You have to do publicity online. That you are holding newspaper will not be useful for that, because the reader may not be a net savvy guy. So you have to promote it online. Now online promotion, how it happens? There are so many ways. There are social media channels. Now India Art Festival Facebook page, if you take, we have almost 20,000 followers, likes. LinkedIn also 21,000 followers. Instagram. All this apart from Google AdWords. And then some search engine optimization, SEO. Now SEO takes a lot of time. So 4 days art fair was not sufficient, which they did in Europe. Here, we made it a 10 days. To be frankly, 10 days also is not sufficient. 10 din ka humne banaya hai, 10 din bhi art fair online sufficient nahi hai. Iska solution ek hi hai, that we have decided. If corona pandemic doesn't come in control and we do not start again our regular exhibitions at venue that we have announced, suppose 15th to 18th April in Bangalore, or say 7th to 9th May in Mumbai Art Fair. So pandemic doesn't come in control again, then we have to look for the this virtual continuation. Otherwise, then we will again shift back to the regular exhibitions at the venues, as well as we can, you know, continue this experiment with virtual. But as I said, 4 days or 10 days is not also enough. So we are going to put up next virtual edition somewhere in the March end or April first week. Even after this 10 days art fair, where we will be doing advertisement and all this in promotions, this website will remain on. We will put up some announcements. Thus, virtual edition, not continues, we cannot say, but virtual edition is still available for online viewing and buying. So that kind of campaign we will do for next 2.5 months. And then we are hoping that along with that search engine guy who will be fighting to put up, you know, some kind of efforts and bring that website somewhere in the web net so that people will be able to search it. So maybe in 3 months time we may get some results. So you are going to participate. You are not participating here now for 4 days or 10 days. So you will be there almost for 2.5 months till the next virtual edition takes place. Till that time, this will continue. That is the reason we'll start our campaign from Monday, late. Otherwise, we start 1 month before the event. Here we are starting because this is online 1 month before. So, मुझे मालूम है आप लोगों ने तो किसी ने artwork भी नहीं दिए थे. Okay. So even artworks were not there. It happens late. So artworks are coming. Most of the artworks came last week. So that building up. Now making a virtual is like a, you know, building banane jaisa hai, you know, make a structure. When you make a structure, you cannot leave that 13th floor or 12th floor gap, or baad mein 16th floor bana lo. Aap bol denge builder ko, are yaar aap aisa kar lo na ki wo kuch aaya nahi hai unka. So it doesn't happen. So it has to be in a sequence properly, otherwise der sara kaam badh jayega. Few things you can skip. Now as I said, 4 days, 10 days, not enough. Other problem with the pure virtual ambience platform was the loading time. The loading time is huge loading time, 25 to 30 seconds sometimes, or even 40 seconds. We in the last 3 months, after so many R&Ds and research and experimentation, permutation, combinations and some changes, we came up with the model now, which has a faster loading time, much faster than that. First of all, as I said, registration, there was a problem in the आर्ट फेयर्स विच हैपन इन द वेस्टर्न आर्ट वर्ल्ड, सो वी रिमूव रजिस्ट्रेशन. हमने रजिस्ट्रेशन निकाल दिया, इसका मतलब आपका भी रजिस्ट्रेशन यूजर आईडी बैकवर्ड, वो जो बैकएंड एवरीबॉडी हैज टू लॉग इन टू बैकएंड, दैट वाज द सिस्टम अर्लियर डिवाइस. सो वंस वी रिमूव द रजिस्ट्रेशन, रजिस्ट्रेशन गोज अवे फ्रॉम एंटायर वेबसाइट. सो यू आल्सो नीड नॉट हैव टू रजिस्टर नाउ. यू गेट टेक्स्ट मैसेज और व्हाट्सएप मैसेज और कॉल और इवन समबडी क्लिक्स यू नो इंक्वायर नाउ दैट आई विल शो टाइप समथिंग ऑन द पॉपअप फॉर्म दैट लैंड्स इन योर ईमेल आईडी. So it has made simple, navigation is made simple. The things which I learn at least as an art fair organizer of 10 years experience that I implemented, I tried to do away with all the issues, problems which made the art fairs in the Western art world unsatisfactory for the organizer as well as for the exhibitors. Chalo, exhibitors ke liye the organizer unsatisfactory, but as an organizer also, agar it is not satisfying, so at the end of the 2 months, 3 months, mujhe pata hai ki I will get the reports from you people only. How was it? Because virtual, online, it will never happen overnight. Bombay, Delhi, Bangalore mein hum jab karte hai, to 14,000-13,000 exhibitions, invite VIP passes we used to send to the right people, architect, interior designers, yes, ye sab yahan nahi kar payenge. It's not possible. It's online because those may be net savvy, those may not be net savvy, or so many complications. Again, for us, plus corona pandemic, and then plus cost limitation. This is a little bit of cheaper model which we have devised. So I hope this is enough introduction. On the introduction part, if anybody is having the questions, you can come up. So I will straightway, without wasting time, land on the. I will now do the screen sharing. Okay, Shayad, you won't be able to see me, but you will be able to see the screen where that virtual edition will happen. I will explain very fast. The features. Both simple hai. कोई नया आदमी भी आएगा. Suppose he spent 2-3 minutes, 5 minutes, he will become happy. He यहाँ पे so many options are there, alternatives are there. Not necessary that he should enter the VR only. There are other options, 2D rooms, 3D rooms, video profiles, the catalog available. A catalog ka waisa to zarurat nahi, because whatever is available on your stall, that's your artwork, images, and because one page catalog hardly 4-5 images can come. But on the page there are 10, 15, 20 artworks also with email ID, cell phone, everything. So I am doing the screen sharing. I will now share the screen. So you are able to see something on the screen. This is the home page. Now this is the home page. Now in the home page, this is the lobby which we have thought. और यहाँ पे simple बना के रखा है, ये home है. This is art galleries pavilion, artist pavilion. Now here people can take a shortcut. देख लेगा सारा कुछ यहाँ पे 18 to 27 December. If you go down, these are the standard things which were again absent in the आर्ट फेयर्स, अदर आर्ट फेयर्स. जब तक ये आर्ट फेयर के टर्म्स एंड कंडीशन ये नहीं रहती, ऑनलाइन बाइंग इज वेरी टफ, पीपल वोंट बाय इट. सो नाउ सपोज इफ यू क्लिक दिस, यू कैन एंटर हियर आल्सो. वन थिंग आई डिड नॉट शो यू, इफ समबडी वॉन्ट टू If somebody want to see this thing bigger, they can see it. Suppose somebody clicks here, it comes whole full screen. So virtual stalls anywhere inside also will have two three steps. If visitor want to do it, he can enlarge full screen, he can keep it a small. Acha, now this we have kept in auto rotate mode. If any artist, any gallery wants my stall, virtual stall should not be auto rotating, we can stop it. We can keep a still image. Now this is rotating as if visitor is going from left to right. Normally hum log left to right hi artworks dekhte hain. So this is moving clockwise. We can move it anti-clockwise also. So we can keep it still also. We can increase the speed also, we can decrease the speed also. Isme dher sari facilities hai, we can do it. एक पर्टिकुलर स्टॉल को अगर कोई आर्टिस्ट या तो कोई गैलरी चाहती कि भाई मेरा स्टॉल बहुत स्लो मूव होना है, बहुत फास्ट मूव होना है, या तो मूव ही नहीं होना है, दैट वी कैन इनकॉर्पोरेट, ओके, बट नॉट इमिडिएटली, मे बी आफ्टर 2-3 डेज, वंस वी आर ओवर ऑफ डूइंग ऑल दिस थिंग, वी विल इनकॉर्पोरेट दैट. नाउ दिस इज एज आई सेड होम पेज, वी आर आई एम गोइंग नाउ टू नेक्स्ट पेज, एंटर. Now here, after entering again, the same thing comes, a screen with two things. This is the art gallery pavilion. Art gallery pavilion. This is artist pavilion. Suppose somebody clicks art gallery pavilion. इसको बड़ा कर सकते हैं, बड़ा कर लिया. Now here are the art galleries logos we have just kept for the reference. These are the galleries who are participating in the virtual edition. So इसमें सारी galleries है. Maybe randomly हम लोग we have put up that logos. Just to create the virtual ambience and you know enhance the engagement of the visitor. देखिए ये virtual का purpose ज्यादातर तो यही है कि जो visitor आ रहा है उसको engage करके रखो आप, ज्यादा से ज्यादा time हमारी website पे वो spend करे, उसको लगे कि यहाँ देखे यार. This is the gallery pavilion. This is same thing again artist pavilion. Here artist pavilion also you can see that the artists who are participating, we have put their picture randomly. Rather I don't want these pictures in a row. I wanted my guy to put up in a little bit of random fashion, not in a row like you know we put it in a different kind of way. So we will juggle with this maybe little bit. So this is again artist pavilion. Aap isko haath se bhi ghuma sakte. You can do you know left right up down, you can do, yeah, zoom in zoom out facility is there, yeah, okay. So now for the example, I will show one stall in the gallery section, one stall in the artist section. Now this is very ample, you know, this is home, art gallery pavilion, artist pavilion. Yahan bhi dekh rakha hai, here also it is there. So it is at the multiple places. Option is there always to come back to these pages so that wo kahi kho nahi jaye. So now I am clicking this gallery pavilion. Once I click the gallery pavilion, now this kind of sort of आप map कह लीजिए या तो structure कह लीजिए, this kind of art galleries pavilion के blocks आएंगे. He goes down and he is able to see all the participating galleries. Yeah. Here we are going to do little bit of research after 10 days are over. Yeah. Again to increase some kind of visibility, ज्यादा visibility करने के लिए that effort will be there. Now these are the art galleries. Now art gallery में क्या-क्या है? It is for the artist also it is same thing. Art gallery name, booth number. This is one art sample artwork we put in the stall. Then enter here. This there is a call now. Now call now तो laptop और desktop से तो call नहीं कर सकता है. Suppose somebody is accessing from mobile, he clicks call now, he gets connected to you. Now this is a text message. Text message again. लैपटॉप डेस्कटॉप पे भी टेक्स्ट मैसेज आता है, बट अगर वी हैव जैसा जैसा कि मैं आई हैव इनकॉर्पोरेटेड माय WhatsApp in the desktop and laptop. So somebody clicks this, they will be able to do the WhatsApp message. Then your this cell phone email ID is already there. Acha, I don't know, you people may be able to see it small, but when you will open it yourself, it will become bigger. Okay. So now this is download catalog, this is gallery profile. Once you click the download catalog, catalog ka ek page aa jayega. Yeah. So this they will be able to download. Now this is Akriti Art Gallery, Gallery Splash. Because of sharing issue, acha sharing screen aa raha hai properly. Now this is the stall, as I said, alag alag galleries ke. Now somebody clicks download catalog aa jayega, video profile if somebody clicks. Now this is Akriti Art Gallery. Abhi suppose somebody clicks video profile opens in a different window. अभी वीडियो प्रोफाइल, ऑल गैलरीज एंड आर्टिस्ट विल हैव वीडियो प्रोफाइल. ओके दैट्स अ सैंपल. नाउ वीडियो प्रोफाइल इज देयर, वेयर एवर दे वांट टू क्लिक दैट वीडियो विल कम फॉर द गैलरी. नाउ आई विल एंटर दिस गैलरी, पर्टिकुलर गैलरी, एनीवन. Now after entering this, so here again the same structure, booth number, gallery name, cell phone, WhatsApp, email ID, website, Dali logo and artist exhibited. And here enquire now. If somebody clicks enquire now, one form will pop up. A pop-up form aega. A pop-up form mein whatever he writes about enquiry or the or submit karega, that lands in your mail ID, which you are given. So when I will give this at the end of the session, jab main aapko ye URL de dunga, to sare logon ne apni apni website mein jaake, apna apna stall mein jaake, ek pop-up form mein fill up kar lena hai. You fill up something, submit it, and see that after few minutes whether it comes to your email ID. So that you have to check. Suppose if some technical issue is there, normally it won't happen. If somebody don't receive, report us after 1 or 2 hours. Because this is important, you should receive. Otherwise, your number, cell phone, and email ID, all the things are here. Now, again, here it is the same structure. This is the virtual stall. As I said, it's self-rotating. We can keep it still. You can click here and it becomes again a bigger stall. And here again, you can, zoom in, zoom out, left rotate, right rotate, upside, 360 degree. Aap kar sakte hai. You will be able to see it. In a very simple way. Here you don't need many clicks. It's designed to be very simple and rather user friendly than that heavy virtual demo kit which we have released in the month of September. Yeah, so that was bit structurally heavy. Now this is the gallery, as I said. They can zoom in, they can see the artworks quite bigger, in a bigger way also. Now, apart from this, here on the same page, they go down. They see same all artworks with title, medium, size, and display. Now, here there is a different zoom option available. Suppose this is the artwork which is very small. Abhi isme kya hai? There are almost 500 artworks. If somebody want to see 500 artworks, usko zoom in or zoom out karne ke liye, band karne ke liye or start karne ke liye, उसको 500 into 2, 1000 क्लिक्स लगेगा. बट हियर वी हैव इनकॉर्पोरेटेड अ डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ जूम वेयर विजिटर विल बी एबल टू जूम द आर्टवर्क, मे बी नॉट कंप्लीट बट सम पार्ट, एंड सी एंटायर आर्टवर्क्स विदाउट एनी माउस क्लिक. जो क्लिक करना पड़ेगा, सपोज ही टेक्स द माउस हियर. नाउ दिस फेस इज वेरी स्मॉल, बट इफ यू टेक इट ऑन द फेस, यू आर एबल टू सी ऑल द डिटेल्स. यू कैन इवन सी प्रॉपर हेयर स्टाइल. यहाँ पे आपको कुछ नहीं नजर आ रहा है. Got it? Same artworks, same kind of thing. This method is, now this is the detailing. Now this is the sculpture. You may not be able to see properly. If you go there, see the kind of details you get to see. So this zoom is a different use to reduce the number of clicks. And now some galleries, as I said, some galleries haven't put up the prices and they said that it should be enquire now. Somebody clicks about this enquire, again same pop-up form will come, he will fill up, and then that goes to that gallery. Now I will show one stall from the artist pavilion. I'm now doing the shortcut. I just click on the artist pavilion. This is the shortcuts we have made available. Now this is again same thing here, that structure where stalls, your cell phone, email ID is available. Now here also, it's the same thing. Somebody clicks there, this thing, call now, text now, message, this thing. Now somebody clicks even this video profile will come. As a sample, I'm just clicking one. Yeah, that's okay. So that's a sample. You will find all kind of this videos with some voiceover in the this thing. So what you have to check is mostly this enquire now option. This enquire now option mostly, because then other things are there, because enquire now here when somebody types, it should land in your email ID anytime. And then as I explained, this zoom is already explained. Yeah, so this stall again, you can zoom in, zoom out. You'll be able to see the bigger artworks here also. Now here, as this is a solo artist, you know, names are not written below the artworks. Otherwise, when we go to group show, see, now this is the stall from, there are two stall by Gany Art Singapore. So if you go there, then there is a, below every painting, below, you know, that panel, there is a name of the artist who is participating. Like that. And these are the three artists particularly participating in Sambhuts. So I hope if any questions are there, this is self-explanatory, very simple. If you spend little bit of time, you will be able to, you know, okay, sir. Now I will start our regular session, continue. I stopped the screen sharing. Nana, I think, came late. Akshay bhai came late. So, pata nahi kitne late aaye hai. Nana, you are able to hear me?
Good afternoon. Sorry, I was late actually to join this meeting. Almost I got the ideas of what how you are explaining, even though I joined later.
Okay. But you so came late. Okay.
Yes.
Yeah. Shall I explain it again? But it is
no. I'm fine. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm good. I got some ideas how does it works and you are showing.
Yeah. So now you know the idea is to have multiple options. Visitor will be able to see if he is not very conversant with virtual. He will be able to see the 2D room also where artworks are displayed with okay. Titanium medium size buy now button, and even virtual room is there in virtual stall. As I said, there are many features that you can control the speed of the auto rotate band kar diye, still rakhi hai, left, right, up, down. So that can be controlled in a very different ways. Artworks are mostly put up in a quite high resolution, so that stall looks good. Now, when I will log in, you know that films are not uploaded for all the galleries. Artists, I think, 13 artists who had given you know images. I think only couple of artists and some couple of galleries are yet to be uploaded. Films by you know films of some only four galleries are uploaded. 1, 2, 3, G1, G2, G3, G4. There are total 25 art gallery stalls. So let us hope by you know Monday evening all the films will be uploaded. Now, as far as artist log ka hai, to artist log ka to jyada to upload ho gaya. You people have to check your email ID, cell phone, everything, and title, medium size, price. In case of any corrections, you can email, you can now you know WhatsApp, because corrections won't be much. So WhatsApp will also do on the from the same number from where you get that auto announcements. So that will be conveyed to the people.
So everything will be ready Monday. Yeah.
It is ready actually. See. Everything is ready except films. The video profile which you put, gallery profile and artist profile, that video, that only is remaining. Otherwise, all website is complete in all respect. Anyway, as far as Nana, your sites are concerned, both the stalls are concerned, they are complete in all respect, 100%.
Yes. Yeah.
And artist stalls also, all artist stalls are complete in you know all respect, 100%. Only they can report the problems if, in case of any problem. This is the new experiment. As I said, you know, registration, 4 days art fair or 10 days art fair, online is never sufficient. We need to have a whole lot of time. So it is going to be there for at least 2.5 months, 3 months, continuous promotion as well as search engine optimization activities. And let us hope you people do some trade. Even I am doing India Art Festival from 10 years. When some trade happens in any stall, I become more happier than you people. So
that is true.
So let us hope this work out. We have come up with a new way of art presentation, art viewing and buying. Of course, virtual is new for people. Virtual kya? Corona hi naya hai na logo ke liye. Pandemic is new. So we have found some ways to reach out to the, if they cannot come to the art galleries, let us reach to their drawing rooms. Kam se kam wahan baithe baithe wo. Those people, because Jahangir Art Gallery is not yet started. Even Lalit Kala Academy is not yet started. So, trade, see, almost every industry, I have to say IT, pharma, consumer, ye to bahut zor se chal rahe hai. Only cinema, films, trade exhibitions, art galleries, ye sare bhi band hai. Because any activity which needs crowd gathering is not possible. Now, मेरी पीपल आर कॉलिंग मी, आप इंडिया फेस्टिवल शुरू कर दो. शुरू करने में हमें तो कोई दिक्कत नहीं है. अभी इन दुबई लास्ट मंथ सम पीपल वेंट एंड यू नो पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन द वर्ल्ड आर्ट दुबई. बट हियर इन इंडिया नाउ, अर्लियर देर वर 100 पीपल्स वेर अलाउड, नाउ आई थिंक दे मेड 200. अभी व्हाट हैपेंस, When we put up India Art Festival in Mumbai or Delhi, there used to be 150 stalls, 130 stalls. So 150 stalls में एवरेज अगर दो तीन आर्टिस्ट भी पकड़े तो 450 हमारे आर्टिस्ट हो जाते हैं, पार्टिसिपेंट हो जाते हैं, गैलरीज और आर्टिस्ट हो, गैलरी मैनेजर, और वो जो रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन वाला बोलेगा तो अरे आपका कैपेसिटी तो इधर ही खत्म हो गया, तो विजिटर तो आना ही नहीं है. सो दैट्स द ट्रबल हियर. सो लेट अस होप यू नो सम काइंड ऑफ मिरेकल हैपेंस एंड कोरोना कम्स इन कंट्रोल, पैंडेमिक कम्स इन कंट्रोल इन इन नेक्स्ट फ्यू मंथ्स एंड वी आर बैक टू आवर रेगुलर एक्टिविटीज ऑफ एग्जीबिटिंग आर्ट, शोकेसिंग आर्ट, टॉकिंग ऑन आर्ट, राइटिंग ऑन आर्ट.
Rajendra ji, it's just that I was not able to unmute myself earlier. Now I have been able to unmute. Yeah. So
you
so I messaged you. I messaged you already in the box that we are very much we are up to date with what you are saying.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Thank you so much for
Oh, Rajendra ji, similarly, I was been messaging to unmute me. So the host was not giving permission to unmute.
No, actually, I have given blank permission to unmute to all.
So we were not able to,
So the presentation was excellent. I think the job has been very well done. Just a couple of things that when you have the list, when the gallery pavilion is mentioned on the front first page, why don't you have a drop-down list over there to toggle between galleries and to show a visibility of all the participating galleries there itself?
That was in a mind, but what happens if you make it a very tiny thing? Why I wanted that first page to be properly with all the gallery names and their at least email IDs. Those who are in hurry, at least they will see all gallery names and their numbers and email IDs and you know, cell phones. And from there, that page also they are able to text you. From that page,
yes, CNG pump
power here. But your point is, you know, good. After 10 days, once this 17 to 18 is over, we are going to do a little bit of R&D on that. And as you said, we can, you know, have this page, you know, in a certain way that visibility, as you said, increases of more gallery. But at the end of the day, what will happen? I will tell you. The screen is having limitation. I don't think more than 8 to 10 names are, you know, if you are right, you know, keeping it properly with name and then stall number and everything, or email ID or cell phone, I don't think more than 10 to 12 again will come. So there will be restriction on the screen. So somebody has to scroll down. Aur jab page pe koi visit karta hai, toh definitely they scroll down. But uska, again, same thing will happen. We can create multiple 10 ka blocks. But again, it is sort of increasing the number of clicks, which I don't want to increase the number of clicks. Aap jitna number of clicks kam karoge, the visitor will be happy and spend more time. And here there are many multiple options. Usko jump karna hai idhar udhar se. But your point is well taken. We have to sit and do a little bit of R&D, how we can, you know, increase the visibility of all exhibitors. Yeah, Mona Lisa and Siparna, have any questions?
Rajendra ji, it was very well explained, and I feel I'm satisfied with the way you're going and the way it will be done.
This is the first stage, actually. This answer, I expect this answer from you in the payment or March first week, because that will be the testing time. That really my work really start after this. You know, this is the backstage. This is the backstage game. You know, now the front side game starts, and then I get involved, and then all my 10 years expertise, whatever the kitna bhi aapke paas database ho 10 saal ka 15 saal ka, so still you have to push and work hard to get the people on the web portal, and then rest is you know, to the Almighty. Pray kariye. I am the you know, God fearing person. I trust in God, so little bit of prayers done sincerely can do some kind of miracles.
It'll happen. Yeah.
Yeah, Sriparna.
Yeah. I understood what all you have told about the stalls and all. Only one question, that when somebody clicks to see a particular stall, so like there is a list of the stalls below, no?
Yeah.
So he can just click on that stall and go to a particular stall, and from there he doesn't need to go to each and every stall, no?
No. See, I forget to show it to that. Shall I show you? I have to share the screen one more time. So, but I will explain you. Suppose he clicks stall number one.
Hmm.
Okay. once he is on the stall number one, or stall number one usne dekh liya, he need not have to come back again to that page. There is a next and back button on that stall also, where that your virtual room plus 2D room, 3D room that comes na, on that page, if you see above the that artist name and gallery number A1, A2, A3, A4 or G1, G2, G3 for gallery, at both sides, back and next is there. So back and next, somebody clicks next. Suppose he's in stall number 5, somebody clicks in next, he goes in 6, 7, like that.
No, I'm saying if he doesn't want to go to all the stalls, like he wants to see only 1 and 8.
Jump, let him jump. Then
so he has to click on that number.
He goes to gallery pavilion. Suppose gallery pavilion, now there are, I think, 15 stalls. Sorry, gallery pavilion, there are 25 stalls. Hmm. Artist pavilion, there are 14, 15 stalls. Page aa gaya uske samne, that enter, blink ho raha hai. He is inviting visitors. He goes to stall number 13, clicks it. He enters in stall number 13.
And but from that he should 13, go, he wants to go to 1. He just go and click on the 1.
Okay. So that jumping from here and there is possible. Okay. Somebody want to see it serially. Next. That option is also there. Even after, suppose gallery pavilion star, see both the pavilions are separate. But once gallery pavilion may ek number stall may, suppose he goes and then he click next, 25 stalls are over. When he clicks next, he enters, because gallery pavilion is over, he enters in the artist pavilion. Okay. But that linking right now you may not find, because gallery stalls are yet to be added. In India Art Fest. Rather, we have 3-4 links. Those all links will be active. Somebody, you are having that earlier link also, that virtualartfair.in. Mm-hmm. Virtualartfair.in, after 2-3 days, that also get operational. We are having some 2-3 other links also, all links. Even he goes to indiaartfestival.com or eindiaartfestival.com, Mumbai Art Fair, all our channel websites will have that banners and all this thing. They will click and go inside. But now link which you have to click is indiaartfest.in.
Do you have any option to see how many people visited your stall,
stall? Stall, no. How many people? See,
can we give something of an option?
I will tell you. We are putting that, but on the home page bottom, you will see that visitor count. That will start 1 or 2 days before the.
But event. That will be exhibition or a particular stall?
No. That will be an entire website. Abhi, dekhiye, see what happens. In earlier model, where there were, registration was there, I was knowing who entered the website, and even through that Google Analytics, we were able to track how many pages he visited. But that was for the registration, because registration, he gave me his data. Entered password, means he entered my gate, and I know I'm holding him. So that time, even we were supposed to display their names also, how many people are there on the platform now. But we have done away with that. So now I don't know. That counter will tell us, and little bit of Google Analytics. But counter, we are putting visitor count on the footer. It will be there. So you get rough idea how many people. See, I will again tell you. This is virtual. This is online. It takes time. So have patience. And we have given that much time, and we are putting that much efforts also. It's not like that 4 days and 10 days, you paid money, 10 days are over. Bye-bye, Tata. We are here for 10 years and we are going to be there next 10 years and more, many more years. So, that to have that kind of association, we are not leaving you in 4 days or 10 days. We are continuing this promotion. So, 4 days or 10 days, how many people will come? That time will tell, but this visits will continue. This promotion will continue. So, no need to lose heart. If you don't know how many people visit your stall, there is no way to wait. Because there were then other drawbacks. We are desperate more than you people to bring more people on the website. Okay. So, that efforts will continue from our end. So, thank you for joining.